Greetings, Oblivion Dwellers, and welcome back to another vlog. Ibrathal Myers here, and here to give you an update. Okay, so I'm doing my vlog early, because I can. Just a little bit early, about by 2 hours. Nothing really much to update you guys on, other than I'm going to be getting out of work early today, about 3 hours early, because me and Alexis and Henry have to go to Alexis's grandmother's funeral. And then after that, or even before, we have to go and get my license plate updated. And hopefully renew her permit. That way, come April or May, she can take her road test. Hopefully get her driver's license finally. I feel bad that she doesn't have it yet. I feel like I'm the reason why she doesn't have it yet. I feel like I'm holding her back instead of helping her and whatnot. I'm just so scared, you know? I don't want to get the call that I lost her and possibly Henry to a car accident. It just terrifies me. Not saying that she's a bad driver at all. It's just one of those things where you trust yourself more behind the wheel than anything else. But I gotta trust that she's gonna be safe. I gotta trust that she is a good driver, and she is. I gotta trust that she'll be safe and come to the realization that she'll be fine driving. I'm just so scared. I'm afraid. But I trust her. So hopefully we'll get her license soon. We're going to be opening, we're going to go get her own credit card soon as well. Just for emergency purposes. And it will have a $1,000 limit. Just for emergencies. Just to get us through this year. Once we get past this year, we'll be fine. We'll be fine. Starting next year is going to start a 5 to 10 year plan. Plan A is to save up some money and renovate our current house and live in Ionia. Plan B is to save up money, do the renovations to the house, and then turn around and sell it and move closer to Fremont. That would be Plan B. Plan C is to save up the money, sell the house, move down south, move to a different state altogether, get an apartment for a year, pay for a whole year lease, and then spend that year for me to find a job, for me to get a job and stuff like that. And then once I do get a job during that year, hopefully, then when the lease comes to an end, we'll get a new house down south. But so far as we're planning, we're going with Plan A, but the other two just exist just in case. So Alexis is going to have that thing taken out of her arm so that she has a chance of becoming pregnant. Because the only way we can see her get insurance now, if not through SSI and be declaring disabled to get health insurance, the only way we can see her getting health insurance and whatnot is to have another child. That's the only way we see of her getting health insurance. And then after the second child and she's all healed up, go through with her knee surgery. And then it'll take 6 months to a year to heal for one leg, and then we'll go to the second leg. And we need to get her wisdom teeth taken out too. Mine as well. Next year I'll be able to get my eyes checked and my wisdom teeth taken. Because we planned on taking, from now on, all our taxes we get back, we're going to put into a separate savings account and have the mortgage just get withdrawn from that account. Basically not throughout the year, not worrying about paying a mortgage because it's already been paid for. It's in an account, getting withdrawn from that. Basically, it will cost $10,000 a year to pay for the mortgage for a year. So if we'd get a second child, we might be able to pay a whole year's worth of mortgage right there with those taxes that come back. So that's another bonus. I'm scared to have a second child right now with Henry being so young, but we gotta do what we gotta do. If that requires us having a second child, then so be it. We got roughly $7,000 this year. Normally I would get $1,000, but since Henry, it's been up to $6,000. And with our house, it's been up to $7,000. So I'm thinking I'm hoping that with the second child, we'll focus. I'm hoping with the second child, we'll get up to roughly $10,000 to $12,000 back in taxes. If that's the case, $10,000 of that will be left alone for the mortgage. And then I'm going to take $1,000 of that, divide it in half, and put half of that into the utility bill so we don't have to worry about the utility bill all year long, as well as city taxes. So we don't have to worry about city taxes all year long. And then we should have roughly $1,000 left over. We'll put that towards savings or something, or pay another bill or something. That's what the plan is anyway. And then our third and final child will be when our youngest will turn 6. That will be our last child. We only want 3 children. Two boys and one girl. Me and her really want a girl this time. We're going to name her Marva Opal McGaw. Anyway, that's what's going on. That's the update. Monday's my birthday. I turned 26. My golden year will be officially over on Monday. Because I was born on March 25, 93, and I'm 25 right now. So anyway, I don't have to work Monday because it is my birthday and they consider it a holiday here. But I'll have to take Henry to a doctor's appointment. Nah, it's all right. Monday, we're also gonna go try to go to the Social Security office and try to get her health insurance. Try to get that going. Roughly, it's gonna cost us around $300 to get that thing in her arm removed without insurance. But we gotta do what we gotta do. So, anyway, I gotta get back to work. I'm only on break, not lunch, so I don't have a whole lot of time. If you like the video, leave a like, subscribe, turn on notifications. Farewell, Oblivion Dwellers, and until the next time, bye!